Do people question your manhood because of the size of your fuzzy dice? Well, not anymore.
I'm so impressed by your dice.
Thanks.